Divers met rare deep-sea earthquake fish. A giant oarfish was spotted in shallow waters off the northeast coast of Taiwan. In Japanese legend, the fish are said to beach themselves ahead of earthquakes or tsunamis, however scientists dispute this. The holes on the fish are most likely left by a cutter shark.